Where are you from and how long have you been here?
New York City. I just came down for, actually to visit the 9/11 memorial and wandered by.
What were your instant thoughts?
My initial reaction was I was repulsed. I saw some signs that I thought were objectionable. I saw behavior that I thought was off. But I think I was also influenced by what I had seen in the media. And I wanted to see more and kind of see for myself. So I moved into the, from outside the perimeter, I moved into the center of the square. And I started to talk to people. And I met one individual who was very reasonable and intelligent and thoughtful and described his, what he's in favor of. And it very much actually coincided with what I'm in favor of. He was very much a free market person who was looking for a level playing field for business and didn't like the idea of the government picking losers and choosing winners and losers. That, as a free market capitalist, that appealed to me. So, actually, I looked at him and I said, "You sound like a Republican."
I think that's it.